Hey, I'm Hunter Marsh from Awesomeness Hollywood, and we're here at the red carpet premiere of Kings of Summer with some of the funniest people I've ever seen in my entire life, so check it out. What are you going to miss the most about shooting this project?
The thing I'm going to miss most is just being around these people that have become my family.
You were surrounded by three boys in the woods for a month. It's the ultimate boys club.
Sounds like the most horrible thing you can imagine as a teenage girl.
Sounds like a horror film to a teenager.
Sounds like jail or something, like a punishment, but it was fine. It was really fun. By the first week, we all became really good friends, which is important because in the film, we're supposed to be friends, so it created a special and genuine dynamic between the group of us.
When you're doing scenes with Nick Offerman, and with Megan Mullally, and the kids are hilarious. The whole thing is ridiculous. I mean, it's just an embarrassment of comedic riches.
If you were to build a home in the woods, what's the one thing you could not live without?
I would not be able to live without a toilet room. As a kid, I probably would have brought my Game Boy.
A running shower with hot water.
Now, I still would bring my Game Boy.
The only way they can bathe is in the lake. I cannot do that. I'm a materialistic person. I need hot, clean water.
Fishing pole.
Good answer. You're strategic. Everyone else is saying bathroom and shower. How's a shower going to get you?
Camping.
What are we going to drown your food?
Right. No, that's not going to do.
Silly. Do you think you could survive in the wilderness?
Absolutely not.
No, I would just turn into a beast, I think.
You'd go primal immediately.
Yeah, immediately. Just 35 seconds in the woods, and I would just strip off all my clothes and cover myself in mud.
I mean, if I have to supply my own food, I don't know how I'd do that. I mean, I grew up in New York City. That's not in the wilderness. That's like the most opposite you can get.
I hike in Griffith Park, and by the end of the hike, I'm like, I'm ready to go home.
In a temperate climate, I could give you a couple good months, yeah.
Like in a temperate climate in like a home with air conditioning, I could do it, I swear to God.
I think you're missing the point. I think you're missing the point, Hunter.
What was the most rebellious thing that you did as a teenager?
We would cause trouble, but it wasn't normal trouble. We would do things like, one of our friends worked at a movie theater, so one day we snuck into the movie theater, we bought a big fishing net, and we netted him, and then duct taped him, and then basically kidnapped him. We like kidnapped our friend.
My friend and I ran away from home. Like, it was New York City, we were nine, we just walked around by ourselves.
I mean, as long as I don't have to say where it was from, I would say stealing a lot of stuff.
The IRS doesn't need to know anything.
When I would get in trouble for nothing, stupid stuff, my parents would yell at me and I'd be sent to my room, and my sister and brother would come in and be like, you are really in trouble. And it was like, I know, I just got in trouble. I've been told to shut up.
Okay. What's the most rebellious thing you two did together?
Well, do you remember the thing with the bicycle belt for two? That was crazy.
We agreed never to talk about this.
I know, it was so
yes,
crazy.
Of course.
If you built a home in the wilderness, what's the one thing you cannot live without?
Tampons.
That what should have been my answer, too.
That was probably the funniest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Do you guys think you could survive in the wilderness? And what is the one thing you would need to bring if you had to survive in the wilderness? Let me know in the comments below, and make sure to share the story on Facebook and Twitter. I'm Hunter March, signing out for Awesomeness Hollywood. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hi, my name is Mark Evan Jackson.
And I'm Megan Mullally.
Watching Awesomeness TV.
Hey, this is Hunter Marsh from Awesomeness Hollywood here at the red carpet premiere of Now You See Me. We saw Dave Franco, Jesse Eisenberg, Mark Ruffalo, and a bunch of others, so check it out. Did you believe in magic before the show, and what do you think of it now?
I guess I believed in elements of magic before I started the movie.